So lens replacement surgery is very similar to cataract surgery. Usually the day after surgery, you can see well, you can walk, you can drive, you can do most things. We try to keep you fairly sedate, I guess, for the first week, which means that there's no jogging or playing tennis or golf within the first week of surgery. But after that, you're free to do most normal sporting activities.